is a place where there's more bipartisan consensus than there has been in the past. And that's what we really need to get this passed. Frankly, it's a good example of a place where the Affordable Care Act needs to be tweaked. And I'm a big supporter of the Affordable Care Act for the three principles that it endeavors to accomplish: reducing healthcare costs, improving healthcare outcomes, and expanding healthcare access. And so far, those things are starting. We've seen healthcare costs go down nationwide, and we've seen millions more have healthcare coverage that didn't have it before the Affordable Care Act was put into place. I think the studies are still to be, adjudicate as to whether or not healthcare outcomes have improved. But at least two of the three are already starting to be achieved. But the act is not perfect, and there are things that need to be fixed. Frankly, just like our experience here in Massachusetts, there's tremendous support for the Massachusetts healthcare program now. It polls very, very high. But that wasn't the case when it started. It has changed.